Well, welcome to the Holy Land and this biblical site of Caesarea Maritime. This port was named after Caesar, and Herod the Great built this in about 25 BC. Just wanted to show you, we're right in the theater here now in Caesarea, and it's most likely that this is where the Apostle Paul stood trial. This is where the public meetings would take place, the audience would be there, and Paul would give his defense up in this area to the crowd. So quite interesting to be here and to just think about this reality of the Apostle Paul being right out in here, maybe somewhere right here, giving his defense before the crowd here. Well, I just wanted to point out to you this stone right here. This is a replica, but this has the name of Pontius Pilate. So it was found here in Caesarea, it was a dedication. So Pontius Pilate, it proves that Pontius Pilate did exist, that things in the Bible did really happen. So you can see right here this stone replica of the original that was found right here in Caesarea, having the name of Pontius Pilate upon it.
Thank you.
was where the toilets would be at Caesarea. So right out here was Herod's praetorium and palace. You still see ruins out there today.